Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today you are going to learn how to use a fixative. Okay, now let's get started. Here I am using fixative which is used for pastels, charcoal and pencils. Make sure before using it you read all the instructions and cautions given on it clearly. While using a fixative, you need to cover your nose and mouth because if you breathe spray or vapors, as it may cause drowsiness or dizziness. Avoid contact with your eyes too. Use only in a well ventilated area. Shake vigorously before you use it. Place the drawing in a horizontally or vertically inclined position. Hold the can 20 to 30 cm away from the drawing and spray a light even coat over the sketch. Let it dry for some time and now the sketch is ready to frame it. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.